guilty. Phar Lap is striding away, and passing the 2 furlongs post, the race is certainty for the champion. Second Wind is putting up a gallant effort, with Shadow King moving up rapidly. Phar Lap is increasing his lead with little effort and proves himself one of our greatest stayers in winning the classic event by 3 lengths ahead of Second Wind, who is finishing strongly, and Shadow King 3/4 of a length away.